As an entrepreneur, it is crucial to understand the value of learning a new programming language. There are several compelling reasons to explore this opportunity. One such language that has gained immense popularity among entrepreneurs is Python. Its widespread adoption can be attributed to its user-friendly nature, making it remarkably easy to grasp. Python presents a plethora of possibilities and boasts an extensive range of supplementary libraries that can be leveraged for various purposes. It is widely regarded as the ideal programming language for beginners, making it an excellent choice for entrepreneurs looking to embark on their coding journey. I am excited about the introduction of Mojo, a cutting-edge programming language that has recently emerged in the tech industry. It has garnered significant attention and is being hailed as a potential game changer, surpassing even established languages like Python or C++. What makes Mojo particularly intriguing is the fact that its creator is none other than the mastermind behind the widely used Swift language, which is primarily utilized for Apple devices. However, Mojo sets itself apart by being a cross-platform language, offering immense versatility and compatibility across various operating systems. This opens up a world of possibilities for entrepreneurs like myself, as it allows us to develop applications and software that can seamlessly run on multiple platforms, reaching a broader audience and maximizing our potential user base. The potential of Mojo to outshine its predecessors is generating a buzz within the entrepreneurial community. Its advanced features and capabilities are highly regarded, with many entrepreneurs considering it as a viable alternative to traditional programming languages. By leveraging the power of Mojo, we can potentially streamline our development processes, enhance efficiency, and create innovative solutions that cater to the ever-evolving needs of our target market. Its cross-platform compatibility, coupled with the expertise of its creator, positions it as a formidable contender in the realm of programming languages. By embracing Mojo, we can unlock new opportunities, push the boundaries of innovation. One of the most appealing aspects of Python is its user-friendly nature and the wide range of practical tools it offers, particularly for data processing and artificial intelligence. Mojo, a platform I am considering joining, allows me to write code that resembles Python. However, Mojo goes above and beyond by providing exceptional speed and efficiency, often performing tasks at a staggering pace that can be up to 1,000 times faster than Python. This remarkable capability opens up exciting possibilities for optimizing productivity and achieving faster results in my entrepreneurial endeavors. One of the standout features of Mojo is its exceptional multitasking capabilities, resulting in enhanced efficiency and productivity. What sets Mojo apart is its seamless integration with Python tools. This means that if I am already utilizing Python tools in my entrepreneurial endeavors, incorporating Mojo into my workflow is a seamless transition. With Mojo, I can leverage my existing Python tools to further optimize my operations and achieve even greater speed and effectiveness. Mojo is an exhilarating breakthrough in the realm of programming languages, capturing the essence of entrepreneurial innovation. By amalgamating the finest attributes from various languages, Mojo emerges as a force to be reckoned with, empowering entrepreneurs with unparalleled velocity and potency. This groundbreaking update revolutionizes the landscape, propelling entrepreneurs towards unprecedented levels of success and achievement. You can even leverage Python code within Mojo to enhance your business operations. However, the ultimate measure of a programming language's value lies in its practical applications. In the case of Python, entrepreneurs are fortunate to have a plethora of online resources readily available. To execute Python code on a server and harness its potential for your venture, it is crucial to adopt the right technological tools and solutions. In order for entrepreneurs to successfully integrate Mojo into their business operations, it is essential for vendors to prioritize the adoption of these technologies. Fortunately, Mojo is highly compatible with Python code, which means that the process of implementation should be relatively swift. That is it for this video. We appreciate your viewership and look forward to seeing you in our next video installment.